A new FNAF fan game, I see. Well... don't poke fun. Well, I have actually been looking forward to this game because it actually looks really well done. The models look amazing. And this overall says it's a simple FNAF fan game, but I'm actually kind of excited to see what it's like. It's my fellow Rockmanies be going with me, and welcome to Abigail's Night. It's an indie arts FNAF fan game. So I found this a while ago on GameJolt. I even snapshot and posted it on Twitter. This looked like a good game, and it did get decently popular, and I wanted to see what this game's like. So let's just click on Start Game. It's the only button you can click. No, nothing else. Oh. Dropped right into it, I see. So this is like FNAF Sister Location already. Can I click on your nose? Nope, I can't. Okay. The freak. Why does it look like their eyes coming from there? Okay, already this is a Sister Location vibe, and holy crap, I'm already gonna lose all my power. Is there someone there? I think there is something there. Crap! Why is everything so quick? What the crap is even happening? What is happening? This is too quick. What? It's already 1 AM. Oh. Dude, I can't even catch a breath. At all. Seriously, I can't. I'm pretty sure that's the vent. Okay. Too freaking fast, dude. I'm gonna lose all my power and I'm gonna die. The freak. I have all my freaking doors closed. That means I'm gonna lose all my freaking power. I see someone over there. This is way too much, dude. This might be the only video I'll make on this. 2 a.m. Seriously, what the heck? That's the only kind of progress I've actually made. That's just sad. Why'd everything go so quiet?
That was a good jump scare, actually.
So, I need to learn to conserve power, obviously, since I made it all the way up to 2 AM and got 26% power and
died.
Either this game is impossible or I just suck. Gonna try that again. I don't know if I'm gonna beat this or not. I kind of want to beat this because it's an interesting game, actually. Okay, she's gone. So I'm gonna just check all these other cameras. What's freaking happening anymore? I honestly have no freaking idea what is even happening anymore. I seriously do not freaking know what is happening anymore. Open that door, I guess. Why not? Decently with power at the moment, but not really. So I still feel like I'm gonna mess up by not using enough. I don't think, anyway. I don't know. Yeah, well, she's definitely there. She was on the left, I'm pretty sure.
Everybody clap your hands!
Also, is there no boy animatronics? I think the only one that's actually male in this game is just, the Fredbear plush. And it looks a little bit on the derp side. The game is so quickly paced, though. It's crazy. What the heck? Why were you there that whole entire time? What is happening? Seriously, this game is glitchy.
2,000 years later.
Welp, I'm dead. At 3 a.m. I will say, though, they're fast. I really don't think this game is really that possible, to be honest. I mean, it's just so incredibly quickly paced, and I'm just not that fast when it comes to reflexes like that. I honestly am not. I had no idea this game was actually gonna be so hard. Like, holy crap, dude. This game is pretty much impossible. Because, well, I mean, there might be bugs that'll be fixed and stuff like that, but it seems impossible, and I want to beat the game, but I feel like I'm not able to. if there's like a cheat code or something that I can access, that'd be kind of cool, but it's probably impossible. And I don't know if like a patch or anything will actually be released for this game. I honestly don't know. This is actually, I mean, it must be like a one night at game where you have some like one night flumpties where the night is like 20 minutes or something and you have to like survive for that long. But it was actually fair because you had enough power. For this, like, it's good. The pacing is really good and it is like stressful, but you're not given enough power. And it seems a little impossible to actually maintain that, and there's no audio cues to indicate when the two girls are at the other two doors. There's obviously audio cues for the vents and stuff, but then again, it would make the game a bit too easy, but this just seems a little too much. But then again, it's a simple fan game, just one night. It was cool, I checked it out, it's not a bad game. So anyway, I hope you all enjoyed this episode on Abigail's Night. That's all I have to say, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, everyone.
Hey guys, I just want to say thank you all so much for watching this video. Your support honestly means everything to me. And I would just also like to inform you that I have a Twitter, an Instagram, a Discord server, an Ask a Fan page, a Google Plus community, a DeviantArt, and I also have a second channel which I use for reaction videos. If you want to go check those out, links are in the description down below if you want to go support them. Follow me on Twitter if you want the latest news, or on my Discord server of what's going to be happening on this community. And I'd also appreciate if you could maybe go check out these videos over there, and maybe you could click that subscribe button and leave a like on this video if you enjoyed it. That is pretty much all that I have to say. Like I said, thank you all so much for the support. It honestly means everything to me. And that is it for this video. Until next time, ladies and gentlemen, stay awesome.